Close your eyes, please.
The part of the brain that puts the brakes on emotions is a part of the prefrontal cortex.
This is the part of the brain that is required to put the brakes on emotional responses. And you can see that in the healthy person, the prefrontal cortex, and in particular this area, the anterior cingulate, is very active, and that's shown as the red and yellow. Whereas in this image, you see that it's cold. It's all blue, and there's not a lot of activity, and that is underactive.
What that means is that there's not the same automatic control of emotions that the rest of people have, that the part of the brain that we need to put the brakes on emotions is much less functional in borderline patients than it is in healthy people.